Maryland blue crabs are starting to trickle in as the season officially begins on April 1st. I'm sure you guys know this if you follow us, but these crabs are truly special because of how effectively they hibernate during the winter months.